here today, giving him 72 points on the season to lead all defensemen. Here he is with the puck for the Sharks. Drifts one in! Erik Karlsson scores!
The first time, but then the next ensuing faceoff right here. Karlsson just gets it, floats it in, and Lindgren loses sight of it somehow, some way, and Karlsson buries it. And that'll be Karlsson's 18th of the season right there, and a three-point night for EK65.